So anyways, you know, I'd love to share this song here too that I call The Peacekeeper and the Child. And it's a song that I was thinking, like, when I was living in Natal, you know, there was, say, a young constable coming into an area and working there, and then leaves, and then ends up coming back to, you know, finish his policing. And there's a little girl that calls the very first time, and he answers the phone, and she's scared, and she says, you know, can you come and help me? And he says, yes, I'll be there, I'll be there to keep the peace. And then as she goes older, as she gets older, she remembers those words, and now, you know, she remembers that he promised to keep the peace and he'll be there to help her. So I'd like to share that song.
We don't want to forget that you said you have one that's special for Remembrance Day as well.
Yes, yeah. And then I'll end with that one. And with that one, I'm doing a bit of a medley. And the first song is Last Night I Had the Strangest Dream. Do you remember that one?
Yes.
Yeah. So I start with that. And then I go into one that I wrote. And then I end with one I wrote. A bit of a medley.
Oh, that
yeah.
would be nice.
Yeah. So The Peacekeeper and the Child.
Young boy, she was hiding.
He was now much older, recalling that Sunday morning, the first time he laid eyes on the little girl that was crying. Of all the things she loved, of all that she learned, one thing she was sure of was so clear in her mind. I'll come to keep the peace. He'll come to keep the peace, he said. He'll come to keep the peace, he promised. He will help me when I am afraid. And each time she called on him to help her situations, he went and he kept the peace.
Peacekeeper and the child.